the ancient structure. The bodies of dead Raven Eye slaves litter the floor. The Sahagan are cruel taskmasters indeed. The switch that controls the magical barriers is nearby, guarded by several fierce Sahagan. The magic barriers vanish, releasing a wall of water that floods the area. Chamber ahead, a Sahagan wizard sifts through the remains of a smashed container. The planar fetter is not here. Of the Raven Eye clan. You were unable to retrieve the planar fetter, and the Sahagan have taken the magical device back to their underwater base. Sahagan guard the top of the ziggurat. It's clear the fish people are trying to find something inside the ancient structure. flickering braziers now show that this marks the beginning of the Fire Giant's territory.